be showing you how to set up your Bluetooth phone to your Ford Sync system.
First, you're going to select Settings, and then you're going to select Phone.
Search for your vehicle on your device and select it once it is found.
Then you're going to go on your phone and you're going to select Settings, and you're going to select Bluetooth. Then you're going to select what vehicle you want to connect to.
Confirm that the pin displayed on Sync matches the pin displayed on your device.
Then you're going to make sure that pin number matches, and you're going to click Yes and Pair.
For your safety, please stay alert to changing road conditions and use Sync's voice-activated features while your vehicle is in motion.
And then select Finish. And that's how you connect your phone to your Sync system. For more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel.